That's all for today.
Have a great April Fool's Day, Crusaders.
And if your birthday is today, you share it with Jenna Danielson.
Thanks, Erin.
Seniors, do you have pictures from senior year you want in the scrapbook for our breakfast before the award ceremony? Send them in to us on the broadcasting team at lchsms13@gmail.com. We need as many pictures as we can get.
Anyone signed up to take AP Chemistry next year should see Miss O'Keefe to get the summer packet.
Everyone who's enrolled in the Hack English and History classes next year, there will be a mandatory meeting in room 200 next Wednesday, April 10th, during First Crusader period.
Tri-M Music Honor Society members, you have a meeting this Friday in the band room at 7:30. Talk to Mr. Brill or Sebastian Clemmer if you can't make it. And don't forget to fill out the sign-up genius Sebastian sent out.
Also this Wednesday, we start the fourth quarter. This also means we can wear our summer uniforms now. Better get those polos out and shorts.
Varsity Club members, don't forget to sell those Easter flowers. Orders are due at the meeting this Wednesday morning. Remember, proceeds will be used to help veterans and their families as they move into their own apartments.
And while we're talking about prom, don't forget to send us your promposal pictures and videos. We'll air them on the morning show. Send them to lchsms13@gmail.com.
Juniors and seniors, prom tickets go on sale today. Prom is only 5 weeks away. Make sure you follow lchs.prom2019 on Instagram. There's a link in the bio to buy tickets online, and they will be posting important announcements about prom, including changes in ticket prices and special offers.
Today's lunch is ham, scalloped potatoes, green beans, and bread rolls.
And here's what you need to know.
Today is Monday, April Fool's Day, A-Day.
I'm Jenna Danielson.
And I'm Erin Albright.
Good morning, Lancaster Catholic.